Coach, just what are your thoughts on the Players Hero Festival in Vegas and the importance of it, the newness of it?
What's my
thoughts on the Players Hero Festival?
Well, we're doing it because we're getting $1 million. What else thought would I have?
You had a kind of a big part in that taking place, or the layout and the logistics and everything about it?
I had a big part in making the decision to do it. And I made sure it was something that I thought the school could do. You know, we don't operate independent of our legal counsel when it comes to contracts. Now, when you sign a contract, it's not between me and that guy. It's between the university and Gooseville. So I looked at a lot of their contracts, and I knew that the NCAA was not going to allow us to do some of those things. But, you know, give Seth and those guys a lot of credit. They did a lot of work to modify, adapt, adjust to all the schools. But, you know, we put a lot of time and effort there, but give them $1 million. That this day and age, I get tired of having to go ask our donors to stop. That's not fair to them. You know, it's like recruiting. You know, I have to have a private plane. Not because of convenience, it's because of necessity. You know, it's not like every kid we're recruiting within 20 miles of this campus. These kids are in different states. And if I only got 2 or 3 days I could be out, if I can get the 3 kids in one day, I've been on this administration about, we got to quit asking the donors for their debt shed out. That's their out. Get our own out. Most of the schools that Big 12 have their own plane. I remember I had a plane at a pilot in Oklahoma. Matter of fact, Howard Snellenberger and I shared that plane, I don't know how many times, because we had to go to the same event. But, you know, access to private planes is critical in recruiting. You know, Willie and his staff go out. They're going to want Willie at 4 or 5 different places. Now, they're all within a 2-hour, 3-hour, or even Dallas. You drive, no problem. If I can't drive to Dallas and see a kid at 8 o'clock in the morning, drive back to Houston, see a kid at 3 o'clock, then go back to San Antonio and see a kid at 8. I don't have time for that. So we're having to learn how to be a Big 12 school. This is not my second year in the Big 12. This is my 14th year in the Big 12. You know, we're still not a Big 12 school yet. We're a long way away from being a Big 12 school. I'm talking everybody, not just the players. If we got Big 12 players, obviously, but that's about it.